There was an old woman who lived in a shoe. She had so many children, she didn't know what to do. So she gave them some broth without any bread and whipped them all soundly and put them to bed.